disappoint, I can guarantee that.
You're right about that. Let's get it going.
Well, it's certainly clear that the Sacramento crowd is excited for this one. Miscues from Kane here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
He's taking some offense. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Oh, not again. Not again. He's showing no signs of letting up. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
The big red monster is sending chills through this entire building right now.
And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
I don't blame him. That's the right thing to do.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
But hey, this Sacramento crowd is in for a treat. That's for sure.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Kane here. I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
You don't see as many managers as you used to, but that doesn't mean that they can't play an effective role in a competitor's success.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
The offense of Kane is working well right now.
He's starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, a claw by Kane!
Shades of Fritz!
Stay down! Stay down!
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Can he recover from the leg drop? God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Kane going to work now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Send it to the ropes with the snake eyes. Tough luck there.
That's it. It's over. Snake eyes.
Nice reversal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Will it be?
One, two, three.
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.
Here's your winner, Kane!
That last shot busted him wide open.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, man, this has gotta hurt.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a counter. Great reversal.
Miscues from Kane here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane!
And the reversal from Darren Young! Uh-oh, look at this! Stand after that.